would certainly be more convenient if we could verbally instruct a computer and then listen to its output. Well, the technology is rapidly being developed that will enable us to do these things.